was established back in 1959 by Carsten Solheim. He went golfing with some friends and just, you know, was really frustrated by the equipment. And so he immediately went home and started dreaming up, like, well, how can I make this better? And the company was born just out of his spirit of innovation. We like to celebrate our victories here at Ping. Welcome to the Ping Putterball. So this is our trophy room. This is where we celebrate all of our wins on tour for all of our different players. A lot of history in this room. Golf is an extremely competitive engineering landscape. There's so many new innovations, new materials, and so we're always trying to solve that problem. How do we get more ball speed? How do we get lower spin, better forgiveness? I've been working with Intel technology for almost 20 years here at Ping. We create everything we do in the lab virtually using Intel technologies, Dell and Altair software, to crash things together, to do acoustic and modal simulations, to do computational fluid dynamics, all in an effort to make the best quality products we can. We deploy an Altair Unlimited physical appliance based on Dell EMC PowerEdge server powered by Intel Xeon Scalable processors. So one of the great things about our custom-built Xeon system is that the AVX 512 and the math kernel library work seamlessly with the Altair software. Because of the size of the system that we implemented, the Intel oneAPI is really important for scalability. That allows us to iterate faster and get to market quicker. So we can see we have an incredibly fine grid resolution mesh here, which takes just an extraordinarily long time to calculate. We actually have to have this in each and every analysis to make sure that we're getting exactly what we need. With the scalability of the Xeon processors, it's not a problem. We can get these back in a few hours and move on to the next iteration now. Whereas previously these took anywhere from 17 to 24 hours each. When you see that sticker that says Intel inside, you know that a lot of hard work and technology went into making that product, and you have a lot of faith in that product. We at Ping want you to feel the same way about our products. We see how we've grown with these supercomputers and how the technology has changed, and we're really looking forward to working with Intel in the future, looking at things like AI and machine learning so that we can ask even bigger questions to innovate better golf clubs for the future.